It's gonna be ugly. The Big Show. The Big Show's got bad intentions on his mind.
This is a frightening situation. Big Show has Mysterio hostage.
No!
We may see backlash all over again.
It's that same turn post right there, that ring post. And there's that stretcher. This is like a damn flashback nightmare.
Is Big Show going to use Rey Mysterio as an example of the Brock Lesnar here tonight? And this is heinous.
I think so. Right now, the Big Show using Mysterio as a sacrificial lamb, showing Brock Lesnar, you want me in a stretcher match.
Look at Mysterio! Mysterio over the top rope. The stretcher bouncing off the face of Big Show. And Rey Mysterio literally battling for his life out here.
No doubt Mysterio's battle for his life. You get the 619.
And it connects to Big Show. Rey Mysterio isn't even cleared to wrestle. Rey Mysterio is battling for survival.
Big Show loop.
Oh, and he catches Mysterio in midair. The 500 pounder.
The end is near, Cole, for Rey Mysterio. What's Big Show going to do? It looks like a
Samoan drop. 500 pounds.
So massive for Big Show. What is Les going to do Sunday in a stretcher match? I mean, there's no way Big Show could lose this match. He's too big to get on a stretcher.
But the situation now is the health and well-being of Rey Mysterio, a man who's not cleared to wrestle, a man who shouldn't be here tonight. Has the Big Show no remorse?
Big Show has no remorse, Cole. Rey Mysterio just getting back from this injury.
Oh, my God.
Rey Mysterio's going back.
Oh, my God.
Look at this.
Wait a minute.
Here comes Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar taking down the Big Show. Brock Lesnar meets Big Show Sunday in a stretcher match for the WWE title.
Lesnar's in range.
Lesnar leaving his mark with a stretcher on the Big Show tonight. The big man's down.
The stretcher right across the back again.
This would all be illegal Sunday at Judgment Day. Stretcher to the ribs. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Here comes the pain!
Oh, to the Big Show!
Cole, no doubt that was impressive, no doubt. But how the hell is Big Show gonna lose this match? He's too big to get on a stretcher. They don't make one big enough.
Well, that stretcher out there now is not big enough.
No doubt.
Sunday at Judgment Day, Brock Lesnar after an F5 like that would have to put Big Show on a stretcher and roll Big Show out of the arena. He'd have to roll Big Show out of the arena.
First, you gotta beat your opponent to a pulp, get him on the stretcher, and roll him out. But Big Show, in my opinion, is too damn big. There is no way Big Show could lose.
The Big Show is stirring. Brock Lesnar staring back at the Big Show, who was just felled by an F5. And look at the look on the face of Big Show. If Brock Lesnar couldn't keep the Big Show down for the count tonight, how the hell is he gonna do it at Judgment Day? The look in the eyes of the champion and the monster, the Big Show, heading into a brutal, barbaric stretcher match. Wait a minute! A bulldog from Mysterio!
Revenge for Rey Mysterio!
This all started at Backlash with Rey Mysterio at the center of the storm. It has come almost full circle. Sunday, Brock Lesnar hopes to end it at Judgment Day in a stretcher match with the Big Show for the WWE title.
Cole, I'm telling you right now, one more time I'll say,